for Sunday night here. Meanwhile, the Cowboys won the toss. They've elected to receive, and why not? And Reese short passes early, and now really airing it out. And he's going to air it out here and connect. They have 79 receptions now on the season. Third and two, fake to Pollard. Back and stop in the pocket, wide open, 23-yard line, making the catch there. On the 23, give it to Lamb on the end around, brings it down. Second and four, set a little screen here. Here we go, has become his Omaha. To the end zone, reaching up, he's in the game right now. Third and 10, Prescott, good protection. Fires in the end zone, making the grab at about the 2-yard line. Deep drop, and he did it. Aubrey, who hasn't missed the season, he's 23 for 23 for the 28-yard line, second and 6. Give it to him again. Smith. Fires over the middle. Great grab by Metcalf out in front, and he will go all the way for a touchdown. Zacher. So Bland just won Defensive Player of the Month for November. Second down and 8. Off the fake. Prescott under pressure again. Third and 16. Moving left. Prescott by a time. Settle for it underneath and getting out to the 37-yard line. The 17, they get it 16. Prescott going deep downfield into good coverage. Pollard is the back of a fullback in the game here. Take the Pollard. Protecting well. Fires. Caught. Touchdown. Soon after. Prescott out with his 24th touchdown pass. From the 25, this drive starts. Play fake, set up a screen, but that ball was an interesting choice. Second and 19 to third and 7. Let's see what happens. Here's another flag. Play action, slides left. Down the left side of the net. Backing up, pressure. That was Parsons with a minute to go, and that it mattered. Wide right line. Prescott throws over the middle. That's caught. He's at. Pass is caught.
Austin, 3 points and a chance to tie this game.
Meanwhile, no huddle, but they're taking the time now on a fourth and one. And the 47. Toss there to Pollard, who made the block, makes the catch, makes the first. Delay here. Nice run. Bouncing his way. In the pocket, fires, caught! Lamb tries to get into the end zone. Pressure, fires, caught, wide open, touchdown. Brandon's good. Off the foot of Brandon Aubrey. Early on. Happy news for Seattle. That pass is caught. And trying to get that. Parsons among those chasing him. Catch is made. Breaking it to the 49. Play fake. Throws on the run. Deep downfield. Contact made. Oh, that didn't fool any interference call of the year against Gilmore. First and goal. Charbonnet. He gets 11 as a freshman at Michigan.
Yeah.
He's used to getting into the end zone. The extra point is good. Up the foot of Jason Meyer.
And these good teams, you got to be great up front.
Caught. Hurdle. All right, the 34-yard line.
Get this through.
Over the middle. Middle screen
to this team.
Prescott solidly in the pocket.
Almost the Evergreen right there.
And Prescott will pop. Lamb. Really fired up his Jamal Adams. Second and 3. Through the middle.
As I say that,
2-1 time of possession advantage for Dallas over the middle. That's caught here. Got him. Some shifty move. Prescott, dancing, throwing, caught. 10-yard line, 2th play of this drive. Prescott keeps 75% completion percentage. And he almost gets sacked, and then the flag is thrown, and he does get sacked. Prescott. He can run. They're going. Prescott looking, rolling, flag. And for the moment, he will get into the end zone for his rookie season. The one-time soccer player at Notre Dame didn't play football there. Will make it just inside the right upright. And a flag comes in after the play. In the plays, but it's a 6-point game. The Seahawks will get the ball. And we go to camp trying to figure that out. From the 25-yard line on first down, that pass is the 2-for-1. And this is Charbonnet taking it out to down, 48-47. And that pass to the outside, and that's a first one up to him tonight. 9 total calls. Smith fires, incomplete. They'll talk it to. Lofted pass here. In the pocket to the outside. And clearly they go to the sideline. Nice play. So Smith, let's see if he looks that way. And he does. And he's got to get rid of it in a hurry. And throws that one to the end zone. And the catch is with Smith.
Did not maintain control of the ball through the process.
The crowd thought it was all coming all the way back. Forgetting about the flag. Third pass interference call against
the thing we look for.
Rockets in the slot. Metcalf the other way. To Metcalf. He holds it.
Pass interference and now a touchdown here again. Yeah,
extra point is good. So this is going to be the ultimate 2-for-1 award in the NFC. Second and 8. That is caught.
Options to go along with that running game.
Team that came into the game having scored only one touchdown in the last two games. Meanwhile, the catch is made along the sideline. Charbonnet, his best run of the night. Ball at the 40-yard line. Give it to the rookie again. Charbonnet. And it's looking down at 10. Back and forth. Pass is caught outside the 10-yard line. Keep it on the ground. Smith. Going to take it in by himself. Touchdown.
It takes off for the touchdown.
His first rushing touchdown of the year. The extra point is good. Off the foot of Jason Myers. First down. On Thanksgiving, on a return at 2nd and 4. And there he is covering the slot receiver there. Catch over the middle.
Without setting themselves back with penalties.
This will be their 50th play of the night. Seahawks have run 36. 2nd and 8. Prescott fires to the outside. First and 10 from the 19. Prescott. Avoids a sack at first.
Sure. Yeah, Terry can get to the bottom of it.
Absolutely. Caught. Escaping. Ferguson. Long drive. Flip to Pollard. Looking for room. Pass it. In there. Touchdown. Over 18 minutes left in the game. So McCarthy down by 2. Oxford the 6.
Yeah, you're probably looking at 10 to 15.
Sure. A lot. Smith throws into a lot of traffic. Crowd in full voice here. Smith to the outside, and that is picked off. And it's planted.
He's thinking about the sticks. He actually works to the outside with, and maybe before Lockett does. High school wide receiver, great instincts, locates the football, steps in front of it.
Already in field goal range. Prescott fires. Ferguson is the motion man. Prescott. Prescott rolling, throwing, and along the sideline, no. All those years knew on that pass, reaching for it. So Wilson to Denver. Back comes to Seattle. Meanwhile, they give it to Dallas. He's looking to throw, nothing there. He'll run. It's odd time. One more play. Little flip out here. Charbonnet! Tons of room. And the quarter will end with Charbonnet setting up a first down and goal from the backfield. And Charbonnet. 54 yards. Fake it to him. Back battling to the end zone. Metcalf touchdown.
Stephon Gilmore. So give Shane Waldron a lot of credit. He knew he'd see a lot of
game. The trail all season long. Prescott. Deep down the left sideline for a land. And penalties tonight. That one 35 yards. Prescott. Gonna go down it. Oh no. Keeps his balance. Throws. Caught along the sideline. Prescott. Stepping up. Flips it. Pollard. 3-man rush. 8 back. Fired to the end zone. Broken over soccer player. Broken this area. No kibosh for me. Close.
He tried.
But no kibosh. No line. Pass caught. Bell stopped him. Smith is going to take it over the left side. Rolling, throwing, avoids the sack. River lines up between the center and the guard. Flare him out. Pass caught. Smith and Chigba, 9 for 11 on third down. Smith fires. And that's the 11th season. Backs up here. Look out. It's ready. Pass caught out in the flat. This is a catch by doesn't get it. Dallas begins this drive with a pass to the outside.
Red zone. It's been the plan all night.
Big hole exploited. Pollard running over people. Extra man coming. Pass caught. To the outside. First down. Prescott himself to the left. Upstored land, shoulder shake, throw! That's going to be caught by Ferguson. Touchdown in the fourth. Lamb in motion. Prescott looks the other way, then over the middle. Oh, two-pointer. Fires to the 40-yard line. We're looking at you. Go-ahead touchdown. Now you got DJ Dallas. Dallas, special teams guy, doesn't see much action offensively. We'll see a lot right now, including that Smith to the left side. That's Dallas moves out, now back. Off his back foot, floats one, incomplete. We'll see. They will. Pollard. Look at this. Using all of the play clock. And at this end, the land. First down, a lot more. On the ground, Pollard and Prescott will look to end it in effect here. You got all kinds of contact. Oh, he has missed a field goal in his rookie season. 32-yard attempt to try to take his fourth of the night, which he does. So it's a 6-Wilson deal. Meanwhile, you got a kick here that goes into the end zone. First down from the 25. Smith retreating. Smith fires. Right side. Caught him. Smith hangs in the pocket. Fires underneath. Caught. That's Noah Fant to tie it up. Here comes Parsons. It's the pass away. It's incomplete. Retreats. Throws. Broken up. Keeps DJ Dallas in the backfield. Lock it. Comes to the slot. Here comes Parsons. And he forces the pass.
To the far right. I think it's because they bring Curse up. It confuses the offensive line.
Two straight losses All they have coming up now is at San Francisco.
And in the second half, when they needed to step up and make plays, they did. And that's what was able to allow them to win this game.
41-35, back and forth tonight. A lot of terrific performances in this one. Cowboys 14 straight.